Ntfl first, Palmerston have beaten Waratah at Gardens Oval this afternoon. In a sometimes spiteful game, tensions were high, and despite a late charge at the half by the Warriors, it was the Magpies with all the momentum, holding on for the win. Over on the islands, the Bombers have bounced back with a win at home over Southern Districts, while in the evening game last night, the Buffs continued their run of hot form, beating Nightcliff in a thriller. That makes it three straight wins for the Double Blues.